Hey, good morning from the cave. Hey, I'm going to shoot out a quick message to you. Some might call it a rant. You can call it what you like. I just wanted to say something about a lot of material I see coming out, being released in DVDs and other things like that. And very clearly, the material source is not being credited. And oftentimes billed as the latest and the greatest and never seen before exercise and all this other stuff. And a lot of times when I check this stuff out, I see stuff that a lot of people have been doing for quite a while but are not credited in the training videos. And so I see stuff we've been doing for a long time. And then all of a sudden somebody gets an idea to put it on a video and release it as this super great type of training stuff. And not a big deal, just I've learned not to jump on everything that comes down the pipe, so to speak, and to check it out, no matter how much it's hyped up, promoted, or hammered on, it's not always what it seems to be. So anyway, make your decisions wisely, and always make sure to credit your sources if you're using someone else's information. And we've talked about this many times in the past, and it seems to be a new resurgence of it online. So do your homework before you buy stuff, and I think you'll find a lot of it billed as original is not original, and it's been borrowed, taken, or stolen from somebody else, and they've not been given the credit. This is not right. It's very common, so use your head. Choose wisely, and before you pull your wallet out and spend the money, think twice. Okay, out here.